All right, here we go again. We went to bed pretty late, woke up pretty early because we really wanted to go to the beach. This is our last day and our last night here at this hotel. I think tomorrow we check out and drive to Miami.
Yes.
We drive to Miami's airport and that's where we fly out. We won't get back to Sacramento. Okay. We won't get back to Sacramento until midnight, you said?
Yep.
Midnight Monday. Yeah. So today is kind of sad. Because, you know, we vacationed for 7 days. And that's the longest we had a vacation in a long time. So it's like, oh, back home, back to reality. But I'm not going to let that get me down. I'm going to make the most of it, you know. So right now we're going to go get something to eat and explore more of Florida, Fort Lauderdale. Okay, so we are heading to Hollywood Beach. I'm taking over for Shantae. Because she is not feeling her best. Sheena is already surveying the land. We're gonna take a walk, see what this beach is all about in Florida. All right, here we are on the beach, baby, Florida. Look at that water.
What is this, the Gulf of Mexico?
Hear the sounds. I think so. All the waves are great, and even though it's like really windy, and as you can see how windy it is over here, it's breezy. The breeze is nice. It's a really nice breeze. The waves are to die for. Look at that. Sounds awesome. The sand, a little bit gritty, so when you walk, you're not kicking up a bunch of it, so that's good. Okay, I'm just gonna walk close just to get that good water. Look at that.
Let's walk away from it.
Away from it? Ah, look. Look at that. How nice. The bird attacking my dog.
I
what the hell? What do you want, bird? Back up. And he kicking it. These birds are want something, huh? You want to attack my child? We're going to have a real issue. It's going to be some real problem up here. These birds like that? Okay. Santa. Whoa. The water is not even all that cold. Oh yeah, that's just nice. I don't go too far with this phone though. Whoa! I don't think this phone is waterproof. I don't think the camera is waterproof, so. Let's go, Shane. Let's get some pictures. Come on! I think I'm gonna go take a little dip. It's nice. There's money out of my bra. Well, I'm about to take a little dip in the water. Come on. Hey, Mom. Look, Mom. What's the whole point of coming to the beach and not feeling this Florida water? You wasn't planning on getting that wet, was you? Me and Mom fell.
Felt good though.
Me and Mom fell against the waves. Ooh, be careful. You don't want to fall again, do you? Here.
I don't mind falling. I just don't want my foot to be buried.
I can't fall now. I got this camera. Woo!
Oh, that's hard, huh?
Careful. I took my stuff. Grab my hand! Grab my hand!
It's so fucking stuff. Oh.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa! She's running from the waves! She's running from the waves! Let's see your swimsuit. Let's show our swimsuits now. Sheena has pink, what's that?
Pink.
And black.
That's not fair.
Two piece. I sure did. And Mom has all black. One piece with gold detailing. Very pretty. A little bit of ruching. Yeah, we got some cute swimsuits. Oh, okay. I got 351. You supposed to leave at 4 or something?
Well, we got reservations at 7:30.
Oh, yeah. This is so nice and peaceful. Whoop. I'm gonna go play more in the water. Bye. Yeah. Sheena's gonna jump in the water all the way in the wave. Like swimming style. She's getting herself ready. She's taking off her jewelry. What about your ring?
I think my ring will be okay, because my ring is ready. And my neck.
Water ready, guys. Woo! This water is beautiful and warm.
Go, Sheena, go. Go, Sheena, go. She's getting there. Sheena, make sure you come back to us. Make sure you come back to us, sis. You're going too far, sister. Come back. Was our little peaceful moment at the beach. Now we're quickly getting ready to go to another show tonight. We didn't do too much with the makeup. We did quick makeup. You did lashes and brows too, Sheena?
Yes, honey.
Lashes and brows, Mom, brows, little lipstick.
Brows and a little lip color.
Where did you put that eyeliner at?
Me, eyebrows, eyelashes. Oh, some lip gloss. We're ready to do an outfit chat pretty soon.
I need that eyeliner though to cover up my glue.
All right, we heading out. We have the hotel key. Do we have the hotel key and the
hotel key, car key? Yes, ma'am.
Oh yes, we're always covered.
She, you are super.
Who wants to do outfit check first?
She should go first. She's super sexy. Hair up, hair down.
So we got Trishina, tall and sexy, like a tall glass of water. High bun. She's wearing black on black, honey.
Hey, turn it around.
Look at those heels, ripped jeans.
I'm trying to do the drag queen turnaround.
Yeah, that's what's like. They be doing a whole bunch of outrageous stuff that people be like, ah, yeah. Oh, cute. Your turn, mother.
Going with a flat heel today.
She's wearing a flat heel today, but it's the flat heel is very, very, the flat sandals very, very detailed with rhinestones, some glitz and glam, all black with a flower front. She's rocking that sleek bob.
Bracelets, loving the bracelets.
Pretty bling, blinged out bracelets. Looking pretty fabulous.
Cool shirt.
Sip on the side. Might
get
sexy
going
out there.
That's a cute detail.
What about the floor? I think I have a zip.
Here we go.
Yes, we have the cheetah print blouse with the black velour bell bottom pants, honey. That takes it back. Then we have the nice one strap sandal shoe combination. Yes.
Monica's.
The Monica sandals.
According to Sheena.
Yes, honey. Got the bang, the bling bling. Not only on the bangle, but also around the headpiece. Got the nice curly kinky, the earrings popping. Yes, honey. Oh, hi, Lo.
Oh.
I didn't stop.
Oh, yeah, the shirt is high, Lo. Okay, hold on. Where are we on our way to?
To a drag show.
Drag show dinner meal. Drag show dinner.
They said drinks, dine, and drag, honey.
That's where we're going.
Yes, indeed.
Can we record in there? All right, real quick. We're seated inside the restaurant. I got salmon, vegetables, and rice. Mom got ravioli. She done got what?
Penne pasta. With vodka.
This is what it looks like so far in here. That's the stage. This is the details.
How we doing?
I think the show is going to start pretty soon.
That was a little delayed. Let's try it one more time. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to this. How we doing? That was a lot better. Listen up, we're just a few minutes away from showtime, everybody. If you haven't got those orders in, get them placed right away. We're going to be starting.
Ride us up like a Harley, then pull up in this Ferrari. If we hangin', we bangin', phone ringin', he slangin'. If they can't, we
better. It's Sunday night. It's Dining with the Divas. I'm your host, Bruce Jenner. Thanks for coming in tonight. No, my name's Amanda Austin. Your dress, I don't know if I'm... Do you need opinions for my selfish or a shame? Don't you come for me, not today. You're calculated, but you know. Cause you're a joker, and you're my part-time gimmick queen. Would you Justin. Let's all talk about it again, girls. Come on, we work our wings off tonight. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming out and raising money for such a great cause. And remember, when you're tipping your ladies tonight, they work strictly on the tips you leave. So if they took good care of you, please take good care of them. We'll see you next time here at Lips, the ultimate in drag dining.
Alrighty, I'm going to close this vlog out. I know I jumped from the restaurant straight over here to the airport. We're ready to leave Sacramento. We're going home to Sacramento. Sheena, it's over there.
Irritated.
Very irritated. We went through a lot of stuff just to get to this airport. Mom eating her lunch, or what is that, dinner?
Dinner snack.
Yep. And we're getting ready to go home. We had fun. I'm gonna go ahead and close out from here. We're very tired and ready to go home at this point. Get back to our lives. Vacation time is over. It's over.